today, we're in the strongest position in decades to compete with China or anyone else in the world.